make sure nobody's cheating. And not saying. Putting them on the same page.
Hey, give me the coach and the ball.
Say the ones he has now are eight or something. At least you're not the only one not getting strike that.
Go to the ball, please. Steve-O, bring your big ass out here.
WSL or NSA?
NSA, sir.
Yeah. I just wanted to know if we could hit the NSL. I got some help.
You know what we need to hit?
You can't get used to how close you are.
I like to be able to just hammer down.
Well, I'll say my team usually stands back a lot further just because they want to, like, try to hit home runs and stuff.
Yeah, I agree. They have my NSA ball. Go.
I'll switch the room. Try to. I ain't gonna promise nothing.
Home team over here, man.
Get him, huh?
Here we go. Ball. In front of
him. Good eye.
3-1.
Push.
Yes, sir.
Look good from over here.
You should try standing here.
He'll look good.
Oh, yeah, it's in seven this year, yeah. Right here.
Good job, buddy. Want to back him up. Hey, you all right, Dungey?
Wow, that was good backup.
Yeah. I'm surprised that little smurf head called it. Hey, roll it right there in the middle.
Yeah, they all.
Good fit.
Right.
I see you triple
playing
double deuce.
Hey, Glavin, shoot two. Hey, no go at two, no go at two. Hey, roll it, Ty. G. Good fit.
Front of it.
Hey, Glavin, shoot two. Two. Hey, got him running. Two.
Down.
Good job. Come on, Tommy.
Hey, two. Good throw, Bubba.
Go, Tommy. Landed great, but flat.
Reach it. Last pitch.
Watch me, I got y'all.
Come on, come on. You're welcome.
Good, good.
got it. You got the fucker. You got it.
Wait a minute, second.
Hold on, time. My time, my time, my time.
Can we get a cleaner ball, please? Dirty. Throw a clean one in.
Yeah.
Hey, come on, gentlemen, let's go.
Yeah!
Come on, guys. Come on.
Get out, Hal.
3-1.
Yeah!
That's a band, too.
That's got a band for a reason.
Go ahead, Peanut Gallery. I ain't gonna pick you up. I'm messing with Hunter.
Hey, Mikey.
Yeah,
nope.
You troublemaker, man.
Hey, your side, kid. Your side.
Try.
We don't have many backs.
Probably hit better than 2 weeks ago.
Attaboy. Attaboy.
Get back. Oh, God.
A little inside.
Oh, yeah.
2-2.
Foul ball, Mikey Phillips, get out of the box.
There you go.
That boy. Stop. Somebody get the fucking ball. Come on, guys.
Watch it. Up.
Ball's in there for a long time.
Y'all could have run out there and caught that shit.
From Gidget.
I should have taken it. I could have caught a ball
back there. Blew him off!
It's a hair foul.
You have one out,
son. One out. Catch!
Easy.
Pick it.
Two away, Jimmy. I'm here.
Hey, come on now, use that gas for the basket. I thought I know your guy. Buddy Love!
He's easy.
Tell him, buddy, get some of that love.
Switch it up.
six.
We're home.
Yeah.
Why are you pitching, boss man?
No screen. I'm old, bro. I don't pitch with a screen anymore. Break that. I got hit in rock field one time. I thought, I'm good. I'm good. And I still could. Let's get the ball.
Hey, get the dog in the
shoe,
bro.
Hey, let's go, Lady Rival.
Keep hitting it over there. Keep hitting it over there.
That dude's nasty.
Y'all ain't the biggest motherfucker I've ever hit a heat. Keep hitting it over there.
Hey.
thanks a lot.
Back up!
Call that strikes on me.
Well, you're not batting right now.
Strike.
Had to be Howie Kelly.
I thought Saturday was going to be around anyway.
Okay, dude. You get a lot of trouble.
What do you want to complain, brother?
Not a bad spot for me.
Good.
I'm retiring to calling ball. I'm done. I'm retired.
Is that right? No, that ain't true.
Today I am.
When y'all gonna play again?
April, May. Nah, we'll play. We'll play the wood bat.
So.
We'll play
which one?
I don't know.
Did you say his was the 22nd?
They're both the 22nd.
The one Brandon Justice having too.
I don't know who I'm
going to. I thought somebody supposed to have the TBA, the one that Mike Bacon that Lashford had last year in Sevier County.
I don't know. Let me get over
it. Y'all going to the U Trip State since they're making it up?
We're going to play.
I'm kidding.
We're going to play the wood bat until South Carolina.
Until
the end of February.
Right. New Year.
Win the world will be the next time we play.
Right. Right. I meant that, Pat.
That's hard act to follow.
Yeah,
that's hard act to follow. Especially when I'm twice as eight.
I'll tell you what, that was a hard hit. It's that line drive.
That was
solid.
How you doing, buddy? You freaking balls,
man.
Good beat,
man. Good beat. You been playing this year?
Not really.
Yeah. It has when we age.
Trying to get back into it any way I can.
So you
play
Joe?
Yeah, I still want Joe with me. I just can't really get out there and play. I'm hoping to play next weekend.
Where are they playing at?
We in Cherokee.
Is that not going towards Nashville?
That's got a bad 301.
Is that where the lake's at? Yep. Around the ball field?
Yep.
That's next weekend?
Hey, you quit playing Fortnite so 24. Much, you 302.
Really?
Yeah.
24.
301's
enough. I like that tournament.
I do too, yeah.
Hey, Howie, help the cost.
I go anywhere.
Hey, that's why you got a band. You're so good.
I
appreciate that. Any step I can save.
Foul ball.
Go get that, atta baby.
Man, that's terrible.
You right.
Reaching for him, son.
So the softball is not
good. Hold on. You're good.
Huh? Yeah, so the
Hey, he's moving.
85% of the time.
Hey, middle man's moving.
Do away.
It was inside. Good pitch.
What's foul?
2-2.
Yeah. That ball's all good, man.
I'm going to get it. I don't have enough to foul, but.
No, sir. You time on the board for game time?
I had like 4 minutes.
You gotta add okay. 7 minutes for the clock. You might get there.
34
minutes. Let's go, Reds, get started.
I'm not gonna make y'all aware.
Yes, sir. Oh, I don't know how many fucking weeks we've been. It's like $495 to $555.
And you can't get
a scorekeeper? No, and I have one fucking hundred.
But when it comes championship round, yeah. Well, we don't know if we get a scorekeeper. Got to keep them in blue.
Garage on the corner.
Yeah, it is.
No, you're not going to play
yet. Hey, come to me. Nowhere in the corner watching everybody else drink and put money in your pocket. Yeah?
No
bid,
no bid,
no bid, no bid, no bid, no bid. You never tell me.
Wait, did you say you were ready? That's what he asked.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. No bid still.
Oh, he said he's ready.
But I caught it.
It don't matter. That's the only thing you want to catch. I'm not.
I have a half an out, Duchess.
Hey, hey, hey. Move right here.
That is good.
I'm just here, man.
You good?
I'm watching a
dive and catch, make sure he
I had a perfect game with sideways. He didn't have to. I got it on video. I'll see if y'all know.
Okay.
He didn't do it. He didn't have to.
He did. I can't see him. Can't call now. I don't see you.
I was right there. I was talking to Dean.
Who's up? Hold
on. Hey, Frankie, you on you. I got them.
Who's winning? Who's up?
One! Attaboy.
Hit him. Take him back.
Swings up there. 25 pounds, dude. I think that's some bitch up early today.
He has a good one. And it hits them while they're back. Nobody glances at them.
We had to say it. Now, see, the post player's not out, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah, it is.
Okay. I missed that one. Check it out, they'll be like, what? Yeah.
I got that. That came from the
closest. Now,
but yeah, the closest to home. That's only if it's the bat.
Batty.
First tournament's over, I'd give him a gun. Somebody tries to kill him.
I bet some fire they're going to have all day.
We give him away in this money. I asked everybody, anybody don't know. So I go ask him myself. I don't keep up on that Facebook stuff like the rest of them do. What's that could get? The next one would be the wood bat, won't it?
Well, that's the only thing, you know. I got some more coming, but the world would be the only thing that I could do the half off of.
Right. Is that wood bat world? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah.
That's what your tournament's going to be, ain't it? The world?
Yeah.
I didn't got you a team coming to that. Bard will put a team in it coming out of North Carolina. Vance.
Wow.
I didn't told him about it. So I'll try to help you out any way I can if you build your program up. I know a lot of players' teams where I've done this for like 3 decades.
I'm off middle. More middle than
back. They should win this thing.
Give me a say, hold on.
They win everything in North Carolina. I thought they was at 9-5. The J-Balls, they went. They got a whole different team from the A2. They ain't their regular squad. It's like 3 teams put together.
I think it's going to be.
Is it?
Give me some.
Yeah, because the Cox moved back up here to Sevierville. Other guys, well, we got one of his players ourselves playing outfield for us. He's been with us about 3 or 4 weeks. Where he moved back up here, wasn't getting them to get her play, and all the guys were getting mad and upset, so they wanted to somewhere to play. So he's told them to go their own way.
I think he's going to build it.
Just like swing away.
Bring it! Come on!
Huh? Yeah, but here's our problem. Aren't you seeing every time we come up here, we don't have our full squad? That's why we always have to pick up. Every time we come, we have to pick up at least 4 players to go with everybody else. Everybody else is either working, or birthdays, anniversaries, vacay, or something. Because, and all year long, we've never had a steady shortstop. The Slager would never show up, and we ain't never had a steady pitcher.
Yeah.
All year long.
I'm having a one pitcher somewhere. It's coming Friday.
Is that the one Marion poses?
I
but I know she usually posts a Friday night been, one pitch.
Them and Dylan's been throwing those.
Yeah. Do you believe this? I was telling some guys the other day, ever since I played with your dad, some other teams all my life, I've never lost a one pitch tournament. Never. I've always, every one pitch I've ever played in, we've won it. Any team I've ever been on. Never have lost a one pitch.
I can't call him off, dude. I don't know if they're going to say this. But they're going to touch the plate, right? I'm going to make sure. I thought I was right.
Hey, Mike.
I'm always right.
That's right, carry your phone and Google it. NSA rules and scroll it real quick.
I mean, if LB's in Vegas right now, but if I mean, if I have to call him to find out something, I'm sure I can get an answer.
I'm pretty sure that's the right call. It is now.
Reggie, I believe it's going to get hot on us, buddy.
Yes, sir.
Hey, I'm going to need you to get my big hat out of the car. All right.
I'm probably waiting
for you to get off the car. I brought the straw hat out just for this reason.
All right. Hey, you got to have the gloves. Hard contact, kid. Believe in hard contact out here.
Miss Ross.
Thank you. back, running back.
Down.
He leads this lot. 11-11-30 in the day. Second game for us.
Oh, same thing.
So he leads those and not the contact over.
Game's about us.
Y'all do it to me. Don't think you look.
Last
10 foot's pretty high, sir.
I agree. 10 foot is pretty high. 10 foot's
pretty high, sir.
Hell in a hand.
What's your problem, sir?
No problem here.
Better not be.
Too old and stiff, chase it down.
You have to. You have to, coach.
I got to pick something up and throw it at
you.
We got about 5 minutes left.
Give me a sound for this.
Time, he said.
Oh, give me a little.
Oh, wait.
I played with Mike and Alicia.
I like it if you get 5-1 in that switch instead of 20.
We was in Atlanta coaching out of the first year in Virginia, too. The first team we played, we could have had 60 runs.
We could.
Hey! You don't play for my man! Who had the ball?
Come on, Mike, you jump in for one.
The cool thing about it, turn the cap to 5 runs in.
Why is he so angry?
Maybe if you got the base loaded on that fifth run is on third, you get it out, you're on the score.
Hey, pick me up.
Not a bad spot for me.
Good job, man.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.